Democratic Congressman Colin Allred launched his U.S. Senate campaign today.
The former NFL linebacker has represented parts of Dallas and northeastern suburbs in the U.S. House since 2019. Another prominent Democrat, State Senator Roland Gutierrez of San Antonio, is reportedly weighing a Senate run as well. The Democratic primary winner will likely face Republican Ted Cruz in the general election. Cruz is running for a third term.